listening to the VOD. I'm so happy that you decide to listen to me. Poor little me. Thank you, of course, for listening. I was having a little panic before stream because my mic wasn't being detected. Turns out, because I have a new pair of headphones, it's detecting that as primary mic. But that's okay. And hi, Dax, sweetheart. And hi, beautiful Brent. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing well. Let me go give the people some good head pats, okay? And tell them about how amazing they are. Good girl. Good girl. Good boy. Good boy. I'm so proud of you for listening to me. So happy and so two coffees, almond milk, and, oh, what was the other thing? Oh, yes. I know, yes. A bread roll. You feel weird today, Brett. Oh, very well. Let me do the Urlix and hope that helps you, sweetie. Can you maybe talk louder? Oh, yes, yes. Just give me a little second on that. Do I sound better now, sweetie? I just installed very quickly a new audio driver or audio mixer for this streaming software I use, that being VTube Studio, or not VTube Studio, Twitch Studio. And it may have been a little bit wonky. So I apologize, sweetheart. I apologize. But hi, Gabs. Hi, Puppy Val. Really? Am I talking loud enough, everyone? Oh, let me check one thing. I think I have an idea. Let me go check this. Check this. Yep. I had to go do this. Sorry about that. There. Better. I hope it is. Okay. Now back to entertaining you. Yeah. When I reset, it was just a bit too quiet. She's a good puppy girl. Why, it's you, sweetheart. You beautiful Val. Look at you, after all. So cute. So sweet. If you want me to increase the volume anymore, just tell me, and I can do that. You don't know how you're feeling, Brett. Try to eat some food, sweetie. That might help you. Okay? Have more kisses, though. Stacks. Okay, okay. I'll praise you about your studies and how good it's been. But good boy, Dax. Good boy. Look at what you did. Work you've done, how studious you've been with all the work you've been having to do. Oh, thank you, sweetie. This one's Spain. I don't quite know where, but look at how much work you've had to put in, sweet Dax. And just welcome in, Tori. If you'd like, tell me how you've been today, about how you can relax, and what you've been doing. I know it's a very cute Dax, or emote, isn't it, Dax? But good boy. Turn it up just a little bit more. Okay. There, there. Just a little bit. We'll just put it to 10. And apologies if you hear my furnace. I forgot to cover the air vent today. But that's okay. I'm sure you can just take some comfort in that nice white noise and a little. It gives you. Oh, yes. Ironically, it makes less noise if it's open. But I so happen to have closed it, but forgot. Before stream to cover it with a blanket. So it's a little bit louder than what it normally be. But that's okay. You can enjoy that, can't you? Okay, good, you. And this is a very, very unrelated side note, sweetheart. if you want to know how Twitch is with their ads, they are so shameless that in the Twitch creator dashboard I'm watching this in, this has chat and all the redeems listed. They have the ad break as a dollar bill in green. That is how shameless they are. But it's okay. I don't do ad breaks because I frankly don't like the idea of doing that in ASMR. It's frankly quite rude in my opinion, but it's okay. Is off. It'll turn on in 15 minutes. Yes. Relax, sweetheart. You're in a safe, cozy place. No one will harm you. No one will criticize you. It's all sketchies a little more. Close your eyes. Think about nothing. Just be cute. You, darling. Don't worry. It's listen to the chimes and just be in your beautiful self and relax as relaxation. Even since you last rested your head on my lap. A few days, a few hours. So just close your ears, close your eyes, and relax. Would you like to do a guided massage again? Perhaps. But today, I find that relaxation is the key today. Good, 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 good boy. Good girl. I'll give you a hug, but do you really want a hug today? You might. Oh, that's perfect, sweetie. A good hug. For the sweet you. Girl. Good boy. Good. Oh. Hi, Vitor Kitty. How are you doing, sweetheart? How goes your studies? I hope you've been well, cutie. I hope you've been relaxing and taking breaks. Stressed you are. But I hope you can relax here today, sweet Vitor. I hope you're doing better, sweetie. You're safe and nothing too important is stolen. Please be safe, darling. Since you just followed, you can get yourself a free redeem. Please, just ask for one, and I'll do it. Feel free to look around my redeems or through them. suggest enjoy. That's all. It's always great to see you here too, and to talk to you. I'd love to talk to you more. To speak with you. Talk about good things. And yes, we could talk about all the things you've been doing. How your grandmother's is. And that I hope you're relaxing now. Just a little bit. Between all your busy things. Relax. You want kisses? Purr. Okay. Praise of good boy. Oh, certainly. And Chinoa. Because he just followed. You can ask for a redeem too. And if you want praise too, that'll be good as well. But Wuggy, may I ask, what do you want to be praised about? About life in general, about what you've done today, or work, or studies, whatever it may be. Is there a certain thing you'd like? And thank you for asking, Chinoa. I'm doing rather well today. I got to talk to people I liked, and I had delicious, delicious coffee. And how are you, sweet Chinoa? I hope you're good too. Okay, general one. Good boy. My sweet. You've done so much, haven't you? Worked and so proud of you. You've done a good job. And now you're here to enjoy me. I'm so happy that you're here. Relax. Lay down. Close your eyes. And enjoy, sweetie. Enjoy being here. Enjoy being relaxed. Oh, gaps. You want scissors? Okay. Let me grab my nice scissors. I might have to mute for a quick second as I move my chair. Or I can just do it quietly. That's not where I put them. Let me try right here. Here they are. Okay. There we go. I got the scissors. Let me scratch my nose. Okay, everyone. I will be doing the scissors redeem. If you have any other redeems you want me to do, you know where they are. And thank you so much, you know. I do have a picture of my thighs that I can turn on, but I currently don't have them there because, why not? But thank you. Now to the scissors. Hope you enjoyed that, sweet gaps. Let me go take a sip of water. And enjoy that. Thank you, gaps. As a question, so I can know in the future, what did you enjoy most about those scissors? Was it the sound they made as they opened and closed with the metal grinding against it, making that whoosh? Or was it a little metal tink at the end where the nice sewing scissors came together? Thank you, Vitor. If you have any other things you like for me to put on it, you can ask. That won't be an issue. Too busy. Yeah. Did you do over 3 or 4 pumps instead of 2 or 3. That happened, sweetie. What? Not too creative. Oh. Hi. Welcome in, pal. Wait. Why have you been good? Tell me all about yourself, sweetheart. I love the sound of them. They're really relaxing. Thank you, Chanel. The opening and closing was my favorite part. Not going to lie. There is another pair of scissors I could try. They're modern ones where they're plastic construction with cheaper metal. But I really have to admit, I love this pair of fiskars? Nope, marks, knife edge, scissors. Made in Brazil. Really? I just learned that after adding them for so long. I welcome in them. Tell me, how have you been? And because today is the first time you ever chatted them, please look at my redeems and ask for one. You don't have to redeem it. Just ask, sweetheart. And the same goes to you, Evie. What redeem would you like for following and chatting for the first time, sweetheart? And let me read Pal's message, because I want to include everyone and make sure that everyone is all happy, loved, and given the attention they desire and require. You've had an awesome day today, and you hope everyone else has too. How sweet of you, darling pal. Have a kiss. Good job. Good job. Have you relaxed today? Have you stretched today? If you haven't, you can lay down and stretch. If you're on your computer, sitting in a bad posture like me, go. Give yourself a little posture check. Make sure your back isn't in a C shape or leaning to a side. Make sure that you're healthy and that you're being a good, healthy, sweet, darling you. You can do that, can't you, sweetheart? You can listen to me and be healthy. By the way, Evie, don't you forget about your free redeem. All you have to do is just yes. Moderators of any channel do indeed get ads unless they have a subscription or there's no ads run or they do not have an affiliate. I'm pretty sure I've gotten no ads running right now. I hope I do. Or don't. It's okay. You can ask any question. It's perfectly acceptable. I will entertain it. Now give the information that I can. You can just be sweet and ask. Let me go do a thing. Okay. Let me go do some mouth noises and hope that you enjoy it. If you want me to instead do a deep voice, do it. Look at those cute Kako Nodders emotes. That's some very cute stuff right there. Let me go pin that. Because cute things deserve it. Vitor can agree. Can't you? You know, I can only say Vitor and I can't say Winter. Or Vitor? I'll just go Vitor. Hit that T. Oh, Wally, how did you find me today, Wally? I wasn't expecting a cutie to show up. Hi, cutie. How are you doing, sweetheart? You know, because you weren't good. You. I've forgotten your pronouns. Apologies. But because you were a good, cute walrus, you can get a free redeem. And all you have to do is just ask. Okay? Those cute so cute of you. So let me go do a thing as I wait for Wally to say something. I wonder what the cute Wally will say. Are perfectly fine. I will do that once it strikes 24. Oh, look at you using a sweet, cute Snapples. Oh. Hi, Fauna. How are you doing, sweetie? Since this is your first time chatting, you can get a nice free redeem. Let me just go respond to this. Let me do the Earwax now. Sweet Fauna, thank you for asking, but I hope you get better soon, sweetie. Thank you for the follow, Fauna. Oh, enjoy it, Wally. A cutie like you deserves it. So sweet to me and everyone This is for Tor. Respond to Kaz. There. And then go kiss the homie now. Enjoy those kisses, sweetie. And Fauna, I think you still have that free redeem, don't you, sweetie? So, all you had to do is just ask. Okay, sweetie. Or you can wait until a later point. It's completely up to you, sweetheart. If you just want to leave your eyes closed and relax, that's perfectly fine. Deserve all the love in their direction. Good, good job. Good job. Let me go do this again. You don't hear me typing at all. There we go. There we go. And thank you for that, Caps. It's always good to know that I too loved and enjoyed. My keyboard, by the way, is a little bit special in that it is completely linear, and it works off of optics instead of physical little switches, so it has a very unique noise. It's EVGA, optolinear, or octo, or optolinear switch on the X20, I think it is. I overall would recommend the keyboard if it was new, but this one I bought used and it has a few issues. One, it's currently failing to wake up, and two, the USB pass-through isn't working right, but I got it used because I don't have enough money to get new things all the time. But overall I would recommend it because their software is great. Speaking on funner things, how are you relaxing, sweetie? Is there any trigger words you want me to try? Any specific things that would work great on you? I'm sure there's a thing or two, isn't there, sweetheart? Research. What works best on you? Personally, my favorite trigger word is move, 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 move. To ask you soon what you want the background to be next stream. You can just DM me some vistas in Brazil, and I think I can find one that'll be a great and excellent wallpaper. Floating mountains. That'd be a good one. Listen to this. smiling uncontrollably. Good job. I'm so happy. I hope you're doing quite well today. I know you are with your studies, but this goes for everyone too. I hope that you, darling, are doing great. Let me do a quick thing. Vitor, if you could remind me later on, could you just send me a message of Floating Mountains of China for wallpaper? Just relax. It's all you need to do. If you have a heating pad that you use, put it on. If you have a heated blanket, you and I both know how cozy they are. Put it on. Personally, try a heated weighted blanket. The pressure of it being so relaxing, the weight of it as it lays on you, squishing you down just a bit, would be so, so good, sweetheart. Skin laying on your aching joints at the end of the day, making you a warm, cozy bean under that blanket. Good job. I would be so warm, so happy, and so cozy. We could try a nice hot chocolate recipe. A new frappe. I did recently get a frappe machine. I'm happy about that. We could try one. You could tell me what syrups you like in it. We could try some new recipes. Hey, hi, Silent. Welcome in, sweetie. How's your day today? And remember, you can ask for redeems. And you can get one. Just relax now, Silent. Coffees I chugged not too long ago are getting to me. But that's okay. That's okay. Just relax. Just relax. Such a good job today. You've done so well. So well. And now it's time to relax. Relax, darling. You're safe. You're cozy. Enjoyed that one. That is, I think, finger flicks. I can't quite remember. Egg. Hi, sweet egg. How are you doing today? Are you relaxed? Is your day going well? Free to check out the redeemers, of course. I want you to be happy, perfectly content, sweet, sweet girl, a good girl, if you will. Bottle tabbies. Do I have any? I'll try my nail polishes. Hopefully you're happy with them. too loud? Are they too quiet? Oh, last day of school. Congrats, Egg. Now you can relax. Now you can relax. Finally, a day when you can just close your eyes, not wake up at 7 o'clock or 6 o'clock, whatever time. And you can just be you, sweetie. Ah, you're staying home tomorrow, Tori. Good. Was that good, sweetie? Did you enjoy it? I hope it wasn't too loud or too quiet. But thank you for that one. It's been a while since I last had to do that. Egg wants praise. Sweet, sweet, beautiful Egg. You've done so well. You've finished up all of your studies. And tomorrow is your last ever day. Good job, Egg. You've done so well. Now you can finally relax. Did you do good on your studies? I hope you did. And that all of your exams are perfect. And that, you know, what to do after this. If you're going to college, you know where you're going. If you're taking a year off and doing whatever, then good job. If you're just done with all of your studies, good job on that one too. The reason why you're staying home is that you need crowns, and you only have two cavities. Don't worry about it, Tori. I know they have anesthetic injections they can do into the jaw to numb the gums, so don't worry too much. Community college. Good job. I hope you know what you can do. And that all goes good. Oh, thank you, Tori. It means a lot. I think the last time I had a dental work was a while ago. But they're always nice. scratches because I know how comfy they are. Ooh. What about what was it? Tappies? Do you like tappies? I love tappies. Enjoy the tappies. Enjoy. Enjoy. And I hope you love them. Youth made me so proud. You've made me so happy. Good job. Good job. Good job. You've made me so proud of you. Good job. I love and appreciate you for being you, sweetheart. For real. Me, for making me happy, for keeping me company. Good job. Good job. Good girl. Good girl. Redeems time, everyone. If you have any redeems, do them now. So I want to do a whole bunch. Can you do that, sweetheart? Good, good puppy. So soft. So sweet. Good puppy. So cute and soft. So sweet. And so huggable. You like it when I scratch your cheeks? Give a little yelp when you get your favorite food. Good puppy. Good puppy. Good puppy. Any idea what color puppy you are? dirty, whatever it is. Good boy, good girl, good, sweet, beautiful puppy. You've done so well. You've made me so happy. Thank you for being you, sweetheart. Okay. One more minute, sweeties. So if you have any redeems you want done, do them now. Okay, sweeties. Figure out what you want. Hugs? Okay, puppy. I'll give you hugs. I'll give you a little head pat too. And tell you it's all gonna be okay. Thank you for following, Penguin. If you want any redeems done, do them now, sweetie. And because it's you, you get one for free, Penguin. So just ask. Good, good boy. Good, good boy. Good boy. Good girl. Good puppy. Good, good puppy. Good kitty. Good kitty. I thank you all for being here. I love each and every one of you. Thank you for being you, sweetie. Bye-bye. I love you. Crimson, do a redeem right now and I'll do it. Just ask for one, sweetie. Please. Please, just ask for a redeem. Good. Enjoy your head pats. Enjoy the hug.